The basics of flying is one. To those that made the ultimate sacrifice. Pilot Officer Bob Kings. Number 92 Squadron from Bigger Hill in the back of Britain. He summed up the feelings of a typical pilot. Later in the war, I flew in the Middle East over the desert. Looked down and there was a lot of sand. It meant nothing to me. But flying over Kent and Surrey, the green fields of southern England and the Thames estuary, that was home. The fact that someone was trying to take it.
The Lancaster was flying earlier. What a graceful aircraft she seems.
One of the few Lancasters that actually completed over 100 missions.